I am, and since 1987 have been, the chairman of the board of Religious Technology Center.
I would take it down a notch.
Okay.
Because I think that went a little too conversational.
You know, we can't get the real Miscavige.
Oh, can I just give you a letter? Wait, I've got...
But we can create our own Miscavige.
Do you need a push?
Maybe.
I was the baddest ass dude in Scientology. The hierarchy of the Church of Scientology was absolutely at the beck and call of me.
This is the reenactment which we've been talking about doing, and Marty's here. We've got actors and we've got our set, as discussed with him.
Welcome to the hole.
You fuck up one more time, I will rip your fucking face off!
Get with me, motherfucker!
Don't look away!
He's got it. He's got it.
Is that something he would say?
Scary, huh?
Little bit.
Yeah.
You're trespassing.
We have a permit, it's fine.
4 hours of the same car being behind you starts to look a bit suspicious.
How you doing, Mr. Squirrel?
And I don't want him filming me.
Well, you're filming us.
Tell him to
stop. What, you tell him to stop?
Tell him to stop.
You tell him to stop and I'll tell him to stop. Are you making a documentary as well?